touch. Good. And back. Good. Again. That's it. Run. Back and forth. That's it, Daphne. You're back in the house. Biggest Loser style. Here we go.
This week for Daphne, you know, she has immunity. This is definitely like an audition for her for the black team. Daphne definitely has to prove herself by doing every drop of work that we're supposed to do.
Nice big pull. There it is. Get that pull in there, baby.
If she doesn't do that, it'll be very easy for me to vote her out.
We're doing Fran today.
Bob has this WOD, which is a workout of the day that he calls Fran.
Thrusters and pull-ups.
21 squat thrusts, 21 pull-ups, 15 squat thrusts, 15 pull-ups, 9 squat thrusts, 9 pull-ups.
It's all about how fast you can get these done, and it is a bone-crushing workout. All the gas out of the tank. All the gas out of the tank. I need you to pick up speed.
Honestly, it's something Bob does. Like, this is a circuit Bob does.
Ah! You've got to get below 10 minutes, you and me. You've got to do it. Let's go.
He wants us to get to the point where we're basically just like gasping for air.
10. Five more.
Because once you get to that point, that's when the fat just starts like burning off of you.
Good, drop it. Hurry up.
Knowing that I'm timed, it just sets me in a different mode.
Damn, go, 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 go. That's right, baby. You show me the woman that you are. You show me the woman that I know you are. Yes! Drop it! Move!
Welcome to the Biggest Loser house, baby.
Yes!
The last round, you feel like your arms are about to fall off, but you just gotta keep on going.
That's exactly it. Look at that form, Daphne. Dig. Do it good. Up! Get it up. Ah! Pull up. Come on, we gotta go. We gotta go, you and me.
You feel like we're dying, and he just loves that because he knows like what he's doing is working.
Bent over, heaving. That's what I love. Yes, Jeremy, go. Come on. 7 minutes and 46 seconds. Yes, ma'am. Chisholm did Fran. 7 minutes and 6 seconds. Oh,
5 minutes and 29 seconds.
Yes.
5 minutes and 14 seconds.
That's badass.
I feel great about myself right now. Here I am with the other contestants. They've been here for a month, and I'm able to keep up with them. This is awesome.
The whole team is saying, you know, first day here, if we were asked to do something like that, we wouldn't have done it. We couldn't have done it.
Go, 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 go.
10.
4 minutes and 28 seconds.
The workout totally backs up what Bob was trying to express this morning before we started, that I am a strong player, I am an integral part of the team, and to have lost me would have been detrimental.
Somebody tried to tell me you're weak. Somebody in this room tried to tell me you're weak. You got this.